Okay, I got. Let's play the Phineas and Ferb video.
Okay, well, I know. Dave, let's start with Ferb.
We should collect as much as we can.
A is for jump. I thought A for attack and B for attack. I didn't do it.
Ooh, a gold.
Okay, let's get.
I bet we can use this for fun games later.
And then we get here. Well, I definitely don't need to play. I just have a computer. The computer to find it. I'm going to see how I can attack the purple hoorah. Go, go! I do my video.
Here they come.
Here they come. Leave me alone. Don't you?
This place looks a lot like that. I want.
Other dimension Isabella here. I'll be briefing you guys on any equipment you happen to come across. Health packs will restore a bit of health to both of you. Grab them when you're feeling low.
I need to grab the coin. Golden token. You get a lot of golden token when you play games. Prize.
Find each of the parts your blueprint needs. Look in the area around you for them. You may have to travel a little out of your way.
I know a blueprint. Mario, what are we going to do today? We are going to find the group.
Finish your invention.
And you press one, you'll be eight player.
Like this in our adventure.
I got the web. I am going.
If you break open a crate, they usually have several health packs inside. Your health is full, so you don't need a health pack yet.
Fortunator is talking. Ferb, didn't that sound like Baljeet? We need to amplify the strength of this antenna. Let's get to building.
Phineas, Ferb, can you hear me?
Yeah, Baljeet. We built an awesome...
We got your doors.
Is this the what happened? You slip off. You do like that. You will slip off. You sliding. You will see Dr. D sitting on the roof.
Hey, there you are, Dr. Doofenshmirtz.
Oh, hey there.
It's time for the... One, two.
There's the entrance to the sewers.
They are all the purple. Is that how you play games? You get more tokens.
Time for some close combat.
Well, I'm finished. I want to be first.
We should visit a workbench as soon as we can.
The energy readings are coming from deeper in the sewer.
Are huge. I think we'll need something to lift them into place. I know. Let's build an anti-gravity ray. We can use it to lift all sorts of things.
Up here.
That's exactly what we need.
Stop it! Stop it now! I can't! People can't hear it. You are here. Sorry, people. The camera here want to tell me secretly I need to play the game for you. Can you just need the baseball launcher to watch out? The same coming in. No, for bread.
Projectiles.
It's gonna die. I need a token. I need to find a token. Come on, Phineas. We don't want to find a token. There's a lot. Yeah, don't go. The golden token is there. I'll be there.
Hey, Candace.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm gonna hurt Candace. Hello. Shoot, Candace! They get it. Don't. Good. Good. Phineas here with Ferb. Oh, oh no!
Ooh, that was close.
God.
I'm curious.
Well, that started something. Let's hope nobody heard.
Go what? I'm telling you, I'm on. Now we're going to see Agent T and Perry the Platypus and Harry.
Uh-oh. Wait. I like it. It's a... Now, me and Perry got... Perry, don't want to talk when you're at it. We'll leave that Perry alone. We have Perry. We have Agent P. Like, Platypus got rid of letter P, and that means Perry Platypus Agent P. We have Agent T. Turtle. Start with the letter T.
All right.
Here we go. Rip up until you got. This is a long.
It looks like we'll be leaving the civilians out of the combat on these missions.
That's fine by me.
I hate the robot.
Jetpacks are state of the art. Personal thruster technology. Your default gadget is the blaster. The blaster has unlimited ammo, so don't be shy. Defeat enemies to get electronics and collectibles. If the enemies get overwhelming, shoot them a firecracker rocket. Thank you. bar is full, this powerful gadget is your last resort. To use it, link up with your teammate and let her rip. Defeating enemies increases your ammo counters. When the bar fills, you'll have another firecracker rocket. The team attack is super effective, but you'll have to work together to aim it. Try out your team attack.
Are you warming up to me yet?
Yes, I do, Mom. Let's dig together and we don't do boss. Got me and Phineas, we did it. Then I got lucky. Don't sit on a chair. Jump, Perry. Good. I got this one.
Sure.
We'll need to find more pieces to solve this laser puzzle. We can dissolve this gelatin wall if we use our carbonator. We've got some exploring to do.
Give me the plan. Apparently not picking it up. Just a sec. It's good, I can. Oh! My god, a white room. Come on, playing the game, but to see it before. Stop it! I do nothing to showing anyone to play the game. It's a cam trying to bother me. He said a curse word. I play my game! Cam! My phone? I didn't took your phone. Every time you lose it in the garage. Come on, Perry. What a good plan. Perry, fine. Perry, you're not gonna come.
Looks like we'll need to find more pieces to solve this laser puzzle. That did the trick.
Sometimes you'll want to change the character you're controlling. We can make that happen.
Yeah, I pressed one. You will be the character Perry or Ferb.
This is the workbench where you can fabricate upgrades for your gadgets.
Good. That's a good one.
Install your new chip on the gadget. Great. As your gadgets level up, you'll get more slots to install chips and make them more powerful.
Jumping.
You can't reach that switch with a normal jump. Look that, around for something bouncy.
This is bouncy, Phineas. Is it a Perry? Got Perry eating the purple thing. Cool, Perry.
I need to shut that gelatin mold and swim. The battery didn't dead. Just a second. I need to help Perry to get out. Good luck. Shoot me, Perry. Oh, no. Good, I'm good. Perry, stay there. Don't talk.
Piece looks like it's stuck in the pipe. Let's give it a helpful bounce.
Ticket.
I've heard of pumping iron, but pumping soda seems far more extreme.
Well, that can't be good.
I'll drive all the way here.
Gelatin Mountain, Gelatin Monsters, Gelatin, Gelatin, Gelatin! I'm sick of it!
Yeah, can we buy being gelatin? Very good. Bees. Well, No. Kidding me, iPad. You better shut that up until you be punished to a lot of felonies. You want that in thought? You miss. I win, Perry. the blink agent P. Look, we have it. I need a big fucking answer.
I've caught you in my other dimensional trap, Anathar! My Normbots will arrive shortly to redoom you. Don't worry. Just hang tight. You have absolutely zero chance of survival.
Cool, a new mod.
That's the heavy lifter mod. It lets the anti-gravity ray pick up bigger enemies. Let's set these water turrets up to help us fight them off.
That my pranks. Those are my prank on. Muffin.
I think that's the last of them.
Z weapon are the best. No.
Turrets in place, let's build it to get it set up. Get all these turrets.
Great shot, Agent P. That was one in a million.
Good, we got good job, Perry the Platypus. We got a lot of them. You are the phone, you are the phone. Wait, I shouldn't carry a leaked. Yeah, I went out.
Let's
balloons are the ideal.
I didn't see remake of that balloon. Give that a fun adventure. Bye.